good afternoon, everyone. I would first and foremost like to tell everyone that even though things have opened up and the lockdown is being relaxed, a lot of rules have been eased out, that does not really mean that we take it easy. In fact, if we need to be careful, it's pretty much now. Because people are going to roam around normally, things are going to get back to normal, does not mean that we are all safe and fine. So please take utmost care, be extremely careful, and please wear a mask, double mask. I double masked on my way here to Hyderabad this morning, and of course followed all safety protocols as much as I could. And I really sincerely urge all of you to do the same. Let's be responsible for one another, that's extremely important. And well, I'd like to say a very big congratulations to Rashmi. This is a wonderful product. And like it's been mentioned by Bharat Garu as well as Manjula Garu, this is something that's going to be extremely useful for me in my industry once I resume work. I really like the fact that this actually sends notifications on the app. So if your body temperature fluctuates, if your SpO2 fluctuates, you'll actually get a notification, which is an immediate sign, even before you test, before you do your RT-PCR, that you need to isolate immediately. So that cuts down and minimizes risk as much as possible. And I think that is pretty much the need of the hour. And also, I'm extremely glad about the fact that you are donating this to the frontline workers. I think this is extremely important for all our doctors out there who are doing way beyond, who are putting the community and the needs of COVID patients before their own families. This is something which will really help them, and really heartfelt gratitude for doing this, and all the very best.
Thank you, Kajal Garu. Thanks a lot. That was a lovely words. And Dr. Bharat Reddy Garu, want to speak few more words?
Just a small thing. As in, we have come up with a very small startup called Millet Marvels. We are just trying to change the way India eats. So for my staff and our people, I was just thinking I would request Rashmi ma'am.
ఇలాంటి ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ వీడియోస్ కోసం తప్పకుండా మా ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.